Okay, kids, today we will study about 2D shapes. So the first one we have is rectangle. What is this rectangle? A rectangle has four sides. Okay, the opposite sides of rectangle are equal to each other. The next one is square. What is this square? And a square has four equal sides. Four equal sides. Okay, now tell me the third one figure. This is triangle. And what is the property of triangle? A triangle has three sides. Next one is circle, and a circle has no side. Okay, so we have four shapes here.